Hey, what is up, YouTube? SJDR24Gaming here, bringing you guys part 4 of this The Last of Us Part 2 series. We're just going to replay the cinematic so we don't skip nothing or miss nothing, and we'll see you guys on the next one. Please hit that like button and subscribe. Thank you very much. Let's go.
What about this one? When I was 12, I found a skateboard. And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife. Okay.
A chemical burn. I did it myself.
Why?
To cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. And turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
What?
Hey!
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story!
Oh, you want a bite mark?
Do you hear that?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you okay?
Just, will you wait, please? What? Just turn around! What are you doing?
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you, you get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. Without being replaced, no way. How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west, Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
You want to get those saddles off?
No, it's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and get out of here.
Oh, got any brushes or a towel or anything?
You are nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
I don't get electricity in here.
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
And who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
Passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
No! Here's the other one! Nora? All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
Puta madre.
Joel Miller.
Who are you?
Guess.
Say whatever speech you got rehearsed. Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it. Stupid old man. You don't get to rush this. Joel? Tommy? Thank you.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop! Please don't shoot! Joel, please get up! No! No!
No! I'm gonna fucking kill you! No! No! I'm gonna fucking kill you! No!
WLF move.
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is. How armed?
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria, okay? There's gotta be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
Thank you.
stop at his house before we leave. I just have to pick something up.